Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you? I hope all of you fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. This is Daliya Sultana, an assistant teacher, National Idol English Version School. Today I am going to taking a physical education and health class for class 6 students. So dear students, our lecture number 3, and today there is no homework. Lecture 3, there is no homework. Our topic, chapter 1, lesson 3. So dear students, let's start our class. So look, here is your physical education and health book. Now your chapter, take your book and open the page number 5 and look at the board. Lesson 3, rules and regulations of exercise. It is not expected that a total development of the body will be made possible only through exercise. The total development of the body and mind will only be possible through practicing physical exercise systematically. Subject of exercise should be fixed in conformity with the objectives of exercise. Before selecting the items of exercise, learner's age, height, and physical capabilities should be considered. The items of exercise should be different for boys and girls. Exercise should be performed in an open field or in a playground. At first, warm up. The body should be warmed up before doing any exercise. In the terminology of games and sports, the act of preparing the body. In the terminology of games and sports, the act of preparing the body through particular exercise is called warm up. The blood circulation increases through warm up. The limbs and organs become active, as a result lessen the possibilities of injury. So here are procedure of warm up. Procedure of warm up, number 1, the first stage of warm up is called stretching. Here are different types of stretching. Stretching relaxes the joints of the bones so that muscles or tissues of the joint are not torn out. Number 2, after the end of stretching, one should start running slowly. In this way, running will be continued for 5 minutes. Number 3, at the end of jogging, speed of running should be increased gradually. There are two types of exercise. Number 1, general or ordinary exercise, and number 2, specific exercise. Number 1, general or ordinary exercise. What is general and ordinary exercise? Any exercise that warms up human body is called general or ordinary exercise. Specific, what is specific exercise? Specific exercise, an exercise that has a particular aim to develop a particular limb or body or develop a particular area of physical exercise is called a specific exercise. Specific, that means particular aim to develop a particular limbs of body or develop a particular area, that is specific exercise. For any type of rhythmic exercise, it requires selection of at least 10 to 12 PT, out of which one or two can be practiced every day. If exercise is required for increasing the strength of hands, the exercise chin up, push up, throwing medicine ball, etc., should be selected for practice. In this way, for the improvement of specific organs of the body, appropriate exercise should be selected. This will help attaining the desired result. See, if exercise is selected for any specific event of sports, the necessary techniques of that event of sports should be learned through practice. For example, cricket. The principal part of cricket are batting, bowling, and fielding. Three principal parts of cricket are batting, bowling, and fielding. So, exercise should be selected on the basis of the techniques of that specific area. If exercise are selected in accordance with the above mentioned method, a student will be successful to reach the target. Overexercise will incur tiredness and weakens of the body. So, over the exercise should be avoided. Over exercise we must be avoided. Okay, here are new words: stretching, warm up, tissue, chin up, push up, medicine ball, speed, and jogging. Stretching. What is stretching? Stretching means act of expansion of muscles, tissue. Warm up, act of preparing the body for a game or a performance. Tree tissue, a group of cells that act together. Chin up, lifting up the front part of the lower jaw. That is chin up. Push up, laying flat and facing the floor. One is to raise one a shoulder by pressing his hand. Medicine ball, a heavy ball covered with thick leather. Speed, swift movement of the body forward. Jogging, running slowly and steadily for a set time. So dear students, you have to practice chapter 1 and lesson 3, rules and regulations of exercise, for preparing our assignment. So practice at your home properly. Stay home, stay safe. See you next time. Allah Hafiz.